as Wavinya Ndeti is facing off with Chama cha Uzalendo candidate Nzio Kawaita. In Marsabit County, where chaos erupted, Azimio plans to drop either the incumbent Governor Muhammad Ali of the UDM party or Professor Wario Guyo of the Jubilee party. In neighboring Mandera County, the coalition has to decide between Mohamed Adan Khalif of UDM and Hassan Nur Hassan vying under the ODM party.